Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Empyrion, Galactic Survival. So, let's carry on with what we were doing. And what were we doing? Well, we did that little bit of extra harvesting. We shot down a drone, and we got some materials. See, you can still access this, so at least it's protected with these blocks a little bit. Let's load up our ship with fuel, since we're going to need that. I do want to put an oxygen tank thing on this as well, so we can refill our oxygen. So maybe we can check to see if we have the components for that. Because with the drones, there's a lot of drones flying around. There's the drones down by that tower down in that direction where we lost our ship. Well, I'm thinking we can hit that and try and salvage what's left of the ship. At least I hope we can. That's the plan. Anyways, let's see here. Let's dump all the stuff into here. Let's dump the motors, which is good. Electronics, excellent. Metal components, cables, pipes, some plates, some metal pieces. Control, oh, computers. Look at that reactor. That's so beautiful. Crushed stone, that's also something we can create. We need 5 of those for the crushed stone dust, which is not sure what the rock dust is for. Not 100% anyways. Okay, so we got that. Let's see, I need some grub-a-dub-dub. So today I kind of want to talk about Empyrion and kind of my hopes for the game and kind of why I purchased the game for, you know, one, because it's early access, because I just love early access games. I like to see games develop. I like to see this kind of stuff, you know, happen, right? Grow, and I don't know, it's just it's neat to see the progression of the game. Let's pick up all these and pick up those. Perfect, look at that. That's a very bountiful harvest here. So let's eat the fruits. Okay, let's do that. So like that, isn't that cool? I just love it. This whole food thing is pretty neat. I quite enjoy it. let's see here. Let's continue eating while that's crafting. So yeah, so I don't know. So maybe that's what we'll do. You're gonna watch me harvest and stuff, and maybe I'm gonna throw in some footage of the multiplayer footage with Lushable Echo, and we'll go from there. I need to harvest some raw components here for just everything, right? So yeah, that's kind of what's happening. Ooh, I got wheat in here. We should make bread with this. Let's see, make a couple flour. Okay, and then we're gonna make a couple breads with the flour, I think, because I don't think I can do anything else with it. So we got the purified water, we got more water being collected, so we basically need lots and lots of fuel. That's the goal, we need fuel. Okay, and let's actually eat the bread, I think, as well as the tomatoes, so we'll have tomato sandwiches. You can't actually make that. Salami bread, tomatoes. Oh, okay, well, you know what, let's try this. Okay, so we're gonna make some salami. So that means that's this stuff. Okay, so let's go to our fridge, wonderful refrigerator here. That way this stuff doesn't spoil. We can still eat the fries. The fries we can eat. Let's eat the fries with our sandwich. So let's put them in there. Let's put the bread in there as well. Let's eat the fruits. Okay, so we got some food. So let us actually see about, is there any animals nearby? I haven't killed them off. I haven't been doing any of that stuff. Let's see here. I hear something. Ah, look at that, just spawned in. Let's see here. Reload. do the good old 70s to die tactic. Okay, you got some decent meat? No, no meat. That's actually surprising. There's another guy here. 12 shots, right? Come on. Oops. Oh. Hope I'm not backing up into something more dangerous. There we go. I'm using the 50 cal arm ammo because it sucks. There we go. There's meat. Turn that to salami. I'm using the this ammo up because I just want to get rid of it. So let's see here. Let's hop in here. Let us throw this meat in here with the parts, the teeth. Let's make a space salami. Okay, then we need a tomato and a bread as well. Let's grab our space fries. Space fries, that's funny. Okay, so we do that. And we throw these ingredients in here. And, oh, look at this, we can make a sandwich, which has 160 food versus 70 food. Okay, well, whatever. We'll do it. That's worth it, right? Okay. And then we'll enjoy our meal together. Let's see here. I also found out that each of these bottles does 200 O2, which means that you need 5 bottles, I think, for your whole... No, wait, I think it's 500, so 2.5 bottles will fill you up, basically, for oxygen. So here we go. Let's eat some wonderful space sandwich, or just a sandwich. Look at that. That did pretty good. And then we'll just enjoy some yummy fries with that. And look at that. Boom, we're full. That's crazy. Okay, so can we build an oxygen thingy on our vehicle here? Let's check that out before we head off. Let's see here. So I need to build these tanks. The oxygen tanks, that's for sure. And then we need to build a dispenser. Maybe we'll have enough. The computers we got. Oh, maybe we will be able to make it now. I know. I remember I couldn't make something. Let's see here. Yeah, no, it looks like we can. So then this is the oxygen station for that vehicle. And then we'll be able to place that. That's awesome. Awesome. We'll have to place some more blocks probably, because we're going to tear this all down eventually. I do plan on building more thrusters and kind of upgrading the thrusters into bigger thrusters. Ah, looks like we can still build other stuff, which is good. Okay. Perfect. I should take them out. The oxygen tank, and then there we go. The oxygen dispenser. Get ready to place this stuff. Let's see here. Now, I'm hoping the oxygen just had to be on the ship, and where the dispenser is, hopefully, can be somewhere else. So, where are we going to put the dispenser? I think the dispenser we can put like this. Let's see, let's rotate this around. Because I think all you need to do is be able to interface with it, right? So let's, I think like this, it will generate, it'll allow me to hook into it. Alright, so, and then what we'll do with the oxygen tanks is put them where... Let's see, on the other side, you see where we have the fuel tank here. So let us put this here. Perfect. And we'll put this in here. We'll see how this works. Let's turn our vessel on. Okay. And let us see if we can get oxygen. Yeah, it looks like we can. For which now that increases our distance. So let's you take off here, and I'll be with you in a moment. I'm going to fly to our deposit, and I'll come back as soon as there's something interesting. Okay, here we are at a cobalt deposit, so we need some of that stuff, so let us see how close we can get to it. Let's change views here, because it's kind of easier to navigate when we're like this. So looks like the deposit's right below us here. So let us park right here. Oh, there's a little creature there, sorry. Let's see here, I need to see the side of my ship. Woo! Oh, that hit a bit hard. We're gonna have to repair that. Oh, that's terrible. Maybe we can keep it running, maybe? Or. Ah, no, we can disengage it. Okay, so let's put on our repair beam as well, unfortunately. Ah, sucks. Let's see here. Ah, yeah, it's not too bad. We'll just. Have to repair the ship. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Where are we? Try third person. Oh, okay, that's alright. Try third person mode here. Hey, he might have some meat on him. Yeah, hopefully it doesn't spoil, but if it does, we do need it anyways. So, not a big deal. Okay, so cobalt. It's probably the stuff down in here. So let's change the view back to first person. Let's go back into here. Let's do some mining. Now they changed the mining a bit, so we're going to see how much less we get of this stuff. So I heard they've done some major alterations, so we'll have to see on that. Let's see here. Oh. Yeah, they're definitely gonna change this stuff. It's so laggy now. Let's see here. I think this is the material that we're looking for. Yeah, I think that's the material. I hope so. Man, look at that. How much did we collect out of that? 14 cobalt. Wow. Doesn't seem like much at all. Let's see here, let's dig. And wonderful, I'll be back in a moment. I'll cut to some footage here while I mine this. Oh, come on, fucker, I'm almost there. Oh, nice! It does! Oh, it's so cool!
Yeah. Oh, the bad thing is I can't see where I'm going now.
Oh, you see it wavy and everything?
Yeah. That's kind of bullshit, because it's just like, I'm like right at the oxygen thing, but because I can't see where the fuck I'm going. There we go. Now I see. Okay.
Why isn't it refilling? There we go.
It is. Not instant death.
No, it's not. Good. Whew. Oh, yeah. Now I need to make a med bay. Or we can use a med kit up, but that's kind of a waste.
Yeah.
Okay, that feels much better.
Okay, I'm gonna put my alien parts on in the fridge here, so when you want to use it, you can.
I need to make meat.
And I came away with 4 extra fuel from that trip. I loaded up the fuel tank we have here, and
yeah,
and I still have 4 left from that, so we gained 4 fuel. We'll grab some more oxygen. Oh, well, at least we killed a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, we got some loot. So that's what's important, really. It's the loot.
Yeah. I got a capacitor device, I got a reactor core, computer, 4 pipes, 2 motors, metal components, 5 glass plates, 3 control devices, 6 cables, 4 electronics, 13 metal pieces, and 7 metal plates.
I got 5 metal components, 2 motors, 2 pipes, 1 computer, 2 capacitors, a reactor core, 10 metal plates, some metal pieces, 6 electronics, 4 control devices, lots.
Lummy. Oh, it increases 10 stamina.
Gonna put this alien fruit into the fridge. I don't know how good that is. So I had it make some salamis there, so...
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, and I have 280 bullets, so somehow I got extra bullets.
Yeah, from looting that stuff, right?
Cool.
Oh, a kua fruit. Where'd that come from?
That came from, I don't know, I picked it up.
Like off the ground, or?
No, from a plant, I just don't know what plant. Oh, I need to use antidote or large med kit. Fuck. Oh, there's a large med kit in here.
For what?
Well, I'm still poisoned, right? So I have to deal with that.
Well, I have antidote if you want.
Okay.
Drop antidote here. There
I'll
you
use
go.
That then. Okay. Yeah. I hope you enjoy that little bit of footage. So I'm done at this deposit. Let's turn our jetpack on. Get out of here. Let's get back to our ship, which is over there. Perfect. Let us... I know I used an oxygen pod to test out the device, but it worked. And I do have a piece of bread on me still, so let's eat that. But I'm glad I actually have that. That's going to come in handy right here. Perfect. Let's hop back in and power on. Up we go. I'm going to have to put lights on this thing, of course. Let's go attack one of these silicone deposits here. I think they're in these asteroids. Not 100%. It's getting dark now, which is unfortunate. But let's see if we can find a spot to kind of... Oh, there's those guys, which are annoying. I do want to put weapons on this ship so that way we can shoot at this stuff. And I want to put it near the cockpit so that way... Yeah, so that way it's just easier. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, this thing's kind of... I think it's not heavy enough or I need to put more thrusters, different thrusters. That's fine. So let's go over here. Let's go over to this deposit and... Let's carefully land. Whoa, what the hell? There we go. Let's see if this works. Hop out. Perfect. Okay, hopefully everything is intact. Don't want to crash it. They seem very fragile. So where is the deposit? Is it like right beneath us, like on the ground here? Let's check it out. Let's see here. That's crushed stone. This stuff seems pretty tough as well, unless it's underneath the asteroid. Like a blowtorch. Let's take a look, a little peek inside here. Okay, well, it's supposedly straight ahead. So let's see where this is exactly. I waste kind of these drill charges. Crushed stone still. Okay, that's still not it. Huh. We need that silicone, so let us reload this. I wonder how many we have left. Let's take a peek at that. Okay. I got 3 more. We'll be alright. I just want to see where this deposit is. Unless it's such a tiny deposit that it's not really here. Huh. see what we got here. Oh, here we go. There's silicon ore. So it's a tiny, tiny deposit. I can't see the deposit too well in here. And it's like underneath us. Maybe that's what it is. Let's see here. So this is what it is. This is what you're going to be doing in Empyrion Galactic Survival. So what was I saying about kind of everything and where everything was going, right? Let's see here. Maybe what we'll do is let's see, how much silicone did we pick up? Only 8. Okay, we need to kind of do a bit more. So, tell you what, I'm going to give you some more footage and then we'll talk about some stuff. So I'll be right back. Look at all these guys. Look at all these dudes and dudettes. Oh, he's not liking you. I'm just using the crappy ammo. Reload. Shit. Oh, fuck you! I died.
How is that possible?
Oh, it killed me. A bit hard.
Well, now you know what happens when you die.
So I can respawn, so I can pick either respawn current location or starting point. So
current. I would do current location.
That's what I did, yeah.
Your bag is like on the ground there, so.
Yeah, okay.
You don't lose nothing.
Okay, so that's cool.
So those guys are aggressive, those wormy guys.
Yes, they are. I just didn't lose anything. Okay, so you drop everything on your on death, and you have half of everything. Like, you have half a health, food, oxygen. It actually is detrimental.
This is gonna be a lot of swamis. I'm surprised he killed you because, like, I'm killing them really fast. But that's alright.
Yeah, well, maybe that's my problem.
Yeah, I'm not wasting time. Until you have to reload, of course. Well, these guys are aggressive now, too. Is that one dead?
Come on, it takes so forever to reload. Why aren't you dead, you fucking thing?
You dead, or are you...
No, I'm alive.
No, this slug thing here. It's like standing still, so I don't know if it's alive or dead.
Should be dead.
Oh yeah, okay. So everything is aggressive now, because I thought these ones weren't before.
Shit, I need reload.
These ones are fast, actually.
Yeah. They are.
Do you think every time you reload, you you're not losing anything.
You shouldn't, because it's like individual bullets, right? Mm. It's a little bit different with the bullets, right?
Wow.
Plasma Zitter 1. It's from this thing, I think.
Oh. That was good.
Hmm. I thought I picked that bag up. Why is it still there?
Maybe there's more stuff in it.
No, I did click the arrow. It's just bugged.
Yeah.
Gonna head back.
Maybe it'll be there forever now.
Maybe.
Yeah, those worm things actually take a big chunk of life out. Yeah. And the med kits aren't immediate health either, they're like over time.
Yeah.
Yes, we need a med bay to heal up in between.
This is
so they were stuck until we shot them, then they weren't stuck no more.
Yes. Ah, shit, that's not gonna help.
So I put all my alien meat in there so it doesn't spoil.
Corn dogs? Where the fuck did those come from? Must have picked those up. Sugar canes. Oh, let's throw all this meat in here. Okay. And just convert them into salamis? Is that what you were doing?
Yep. As well, right? Because that has the longest unperished time, so if you're, you know, gonna go anywhere with them.
Six. Four, five, six. Two. Oh, you can only put. I see. You can only fill up the crafting queue.
Yeah. I actually used up like 200 bullets killing all that stuff.
Yes, they look done to me.
They don't know when something's done?
No.
Weird.
It was asked for expert opinion.
What does a shotgun use? 12-gauge shell.
Perfect. So hopefully you've enjoyed that little bit. So I'm going to talk about the game now. So we cut into this asteroid here. And we kind of found some silicone, kind of not. So I'm not going to choose to go after the other deposit just because it seems pretty expensive. So let's pop back in here and let's carry on to our next destination. Let's see, where are we going next? Well, I want to level out. Come on. There should be like a leveling out button or something, because on a ship I would have something like that. So that's the inventory. Let's go map. So I want to go to where that is, which is you're dead straight ahead. Dead straight ahead, which is on top of this hill here. Okay, let's keep a lookout for drones, because we can't really fight them. Towers should leave us alone. Let's see, can we see any drones anywhere? There, see, to the left, I see right there. See right over there, straight ahead. You can kind of barely see it. Okay. How about in front of us here? No, get up. Get up, okay. So if we stick to this side of the mountain. Ah, it's actually on top of the mountain here. So let's fly to it, hop out. Do some mine. Oh, there's a drone. See that drone? Okay, so let's actually get out. Oh, get out. No. Stop. Stop. That's okay. Yeah, we're gonna take some hits here. You're dying? Reload. Hi. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Can we loot from here? We should be able to. I rebound it to the F because we don't really need the batteries. Too bad there's no ammo on that guy. Okay, looks like my small vessel is safe there. So let's actually disengage it. Hopefully everything's intact still. Yeah, looks like it is. I keep forgetting that to turn it off. I need to put landing gears on it. I need to make it bigger. Yeah, that might stabilize it more, putting more thrusters on it. So that's part of the reason why we're doing this, these missions. Plus, I need the Prometheum. I need more fuel, right? So let's take a quick peek. Yeah, I can't wait to take out those towers, man. Oh yeah, gonna enact my revenge. So this is what I see in Empyrion Galactic Survival. This is my hope for the game. Not sure if the developers share that. They can't really see that. There's not really much information. Yeah, they got a roadmap, but you know, it's kind of a basic roadmap. Like Galactic Survival, what does that mean? That tells me that there's gonna be multiple star systems. There's gonna be star systems we can jump to. You go back and forth, and you know there's gonna be all kinds of stuff like that that I would like to see in this game, right? So with that in mind, let's see, maybe I'll just start digging right into here. So with that in mind, that means there needs to be places on the planet that you can go to. There needs to be places in space, and I also want to see kind of like a 4X element. What's 4X? Well, if you ever played Civilization or any of those kind of games where you're managing an entire empire, a space empire, or like EU4, anything like that, that is basically, that's kind of like a 4X game, right? And so what I want to see with this game, here we are, Prometheum. What I want to see with this game is that element with NPCs. I want to be able to create a space station, and then you go somewhere, maybe on a planet there's a bunch of enslaved humanoids, and go rescue them, and then they can work on your station. If you provide housing for them and provide them a way to work, they can work on your crops and all that fun stuff, right? That's kind of where my point is going, is to that kind of arena, that realm, right? So that way there's a point to building stuff. Like, that's the biggest thing in these creative games, right? Is I need, is that just cave in on us, or I need a point to build, right? I can't just build stuff for creative projects. Now, I don't really have a favorite show, or I used to watch Star Trek and all that stuff, but again, it's different, right? So I'm just trying to get Prometheum, but it's not falling. Let's see this. And it's so laggy. It's like there's no Prometheum here. I thought we only got two, and that's terrible. There's another one. There's another one. Okay, they're falling. I'm not low enough. send them out. See how much promethium do we have? 22. Yeah, I don't know how much that will make exactly, but that's definitely not much at all. So let's reload our drill charge here. I want to harvest as much of this as I possibly can, so I'll be back once something more exciting happens. Okay, so here we go. So welcome back. Perfect. So we collected some promethium ore here, about 64 units, which is fine, I think. So let us run back to our small vessel here, which I haven't named yet. So definitely comment in the bottom. My guess it'll be John Turner. Is that his name, I think? I had it written down here, but I don't know where my pad is. It was here. But crap, it's silly. But anyways, John Turner. He might comment, or maybe Lushable Echo. You know, maybe Jace Machine if he's watching these. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see if someone comments. So again, I was talking about kind of like the 4X, the RTS element, your civilization building. Like, I want to be able to build a spaceship, and then you hire your NPCs to work it. And, you know, that way, then you could have kind of stations available for them to work, right? Like, all of that kind of stuff I want to do. You know, I want to have a starship. I want to have a ship that can jump into different galaxies and, you know, different star systems, right? I want all that stuff. That'd be, I think that's pretty cool, all that kind of stuff. You know, maybe jump drive technology to get to the next star system. You know, I don't know. But I definitely hope for it to be pretty cool. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay. It's because of the frame rate, right? It's got shitty frames. You just gotta be careful, because we don't want to go too close to anything. It's only because I got a couple of... I wonder if the cockpit's kind of busted a bit. Let's see here. So I need to hover. Which I know we can. Let's go map. So is there anything beyond? Looks like some magnesium up there. How about this way? Is there anything this way other than the pole? Well, let's take a little peek. Let's go in that direction. Let's go in between these two towers here. There's that tower there, and then there's the one to the left of us. So let's go straight a bit here. Let's kind of go up. There's a magnesium. Yeah, okay. I think we need magnesium. That's for bullets, right? So let's see if we can find a place to land here, somewhere closer to the deposit. I think it's right there on the surface. Yeah, okay. Do we see any? I don't see anybody. But if we can land fast enough. I like to be close. I don't like to park too far away. Might leave it running here. Yeah, we need to get closer. Okay. I might leave it running here because I need to fill up on oxygen. So let's fill up on oxygen here. Yeah, that's awesome. I love being able to refill. Perfect. Okay. Refill. Okay, and now let us... Oh, look at those guys. Shoot. Go away, guys. Not doing anything here. Nothing of concern or worry. Just here to consume your world's resources. This should be magnesium. Gotta watch those guys, because I don't want to tangle with those guys. Two of them, one would be okay. And I know they give you resources, but I don't think it's nearly worth what it should be. No, let's give it a shot. We got magnesium, right? So let's see. Can we track one of them? Yeah. Now, can we shoot it up in the eyeball here? So it's only doing the one, which is good. Okay, that's not bad. Cool, I killed your lover. Yeah, okay, this, okay, that one's alright. Some promethium. Yeah, okay, if they're going away, I'll leave that one be. Hey, buddy. Hi. I don't know, I don't understand why they make creatures like this just look... just... stupid. I'm not dissing the developers or anything like that, or that's not the point. Just, I don't know. It's like Planet Explorers. Planet Explorers has weird creatures, and yeah, I don't know. Don't know why, but maybe they want to look different, alien. But same note, what's to say things can't be developed similarly on other worlds? If conditions are correct. If life can exist on another world, why can't it be similar to ours? Why would it have to be different? Right? What are the parameters to life? Well, all we really know is what we know personally and on our world, and our planet, right? There's only speculation as to what the other entities would be like. You know, are there other entities in the universe even? You know, who knows? No one can tell me without proof. So... if you have actual proof, then fine. But yeah, Galactic Survival, man. I just see everything in here, and that's kind of what my hope is for the game, is for it to be something like a Space Engineers, but not. You know, something different, something creative. And so that's my hopes. So let's hop into this vessel, go up again for another quick cruise here. We got the tower over there, which we can... are there any drones that we can see? Because why can't we... yeah, no, I'm not going to risk it. I'm not going to risk it. We're going to play it safe. We're going to play it safe. So, let's see. Where are we? Are we hovering? That's the important part. Okay. I know there's the pole somewhere in this direction, but maybe we can fly over to where these lakes are. No, that is the pole up there. Okay. Oh, let's check this out a bit. Copper. Okay, that's cool. And on the mountain there. This is in kind of a neat area with the lake. I think this is the lake. Yes, this is pretty cool, huh? Let's go map. Yeah, okay, so I think we're coming up upon that big lake, probably. Huh, that's interesting. Let's rise up a bit. Oh, interesting. Okay, so this is like, there's... oh, okay, so it is restricted. That's too bad. Oh well. Okay, so we flew. Let's fly this way, actually. We can fly over the mountains. Yeah. Let's go this way, since I don't see any markers. It'll allow us to get back slowly. Let's check this out. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just hoping that maybe with multiplayer, then you can either create factions and you have NPCs, and then it'll make sense to build like fighters and capital ships and everything. They can go to war with each other, or you can trade with each other, maybe engage in diplomacy with other cultures, trade with other cultures that you might meet on these worlds, instead of just these towers and emptiness, right? So I see this all as really emptiness at the moment. A lot of restriction. And yeah, So it's just interesting. I know I want to go to that planet. I know that there's a base up there, or something to harvest. But the problem with it now is it's defended. So again, we need. I'm just looking for drones. Again, we need something to. Okay, this is green. This is, I think, something that splits the planet in half, I think. Neodymium. The tower to the left of us here. Oh, hey, is this kind of near where we crashed? I think so. Yeah. Yeah, if we keep going this way, we'll get to where our ship is. Okay, sweet. So let us do that. Let's go over the mountains here. There's that planet. We're pushing the time forward. sun. Sunrise. There's the Titan to the right, I think. Tower. Now my ship's probably on the other side of this. Excuse me. Okay, so let's go this way. Ah, there it is. Okay, so we're gonna come in from behind. Let's do that. Okay. Okay, there's our base. I think we just saw it. Cool. There's another magnesium deposit here. So there should be enough resources. Okay, so where can we land? So where it's safe. Let's kind of change the view here so we get a different perspective. So I want to park kind of. Gonna have to hoof it, I think, a little bit, because I'm scared. I don't want to blow up this ship, because if this ship was to blow up, we are screwed. Okay. I think we'll be safe right here. Should be close enough to everything, I think. Let's kind of nestle in here. No, not where these plants are. Right here, I think. There we go. Okay. We can turn it off. Hop out. Change the view. Change your weapons. How much ammo do we have? We got some ammo. We're gonna go over to my ship now. Now maybe there'll be some more drones if we're lucky. Yeah, they're there. There's a bunch of them. Really? Really? Might have to come back. Might have to harvest their ship. Shoot. Let's see here. Different vantage point. I'm worried about that tower that's gonna get me, but the drones are there. That golem. He's just. This guy. He's in the way. Let's see if we can kill him. There better not be another one. Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, shit. Come on. There we go. So I think it doesn't matter hitting it in the head. That one took more shots. Let's see, make sure we reload. We can loot these guys. Okay, well, they got stuff on them. Not really worth it for what you get. But the Promethium. Actually, we seem to be getting the same items all the time. Okay, so let us encroach on this. How are the... Let's see, the drones, where are they? Yeah, they're far away. Should be able to get enough close enough to the ship to harvest it. This side's intact. Ooh, look at that. Crap. It even has these thrusters. Huh. We're gonna have to come back. Nothing in the fridge. So yeah, unfortunately I am full and I don't want to loot that stuff. Where? I just fell in a hole here. I want to loot that stuff, so we're going to make it back to our ship here. Through these corpses here, and I think we're going to call it. I'm going to make some bullets back in the base. I'm going to top up on some food. Well, that was strange. So what had happened? Well, basically, it popped me back. I was talking about food. You know how the food is done, right? So let's go back over to where our ship is. Where's the marker? I had my ship here. Where is it? We parked it right beside this, right? Let's see here. Okay, we parked it back a bit, right? For some reason, it's nighttime, and I'm not sure why. Where are we? Oh, wait a second. Where's my other ship? What? Why is my ship... Oh, man. How is my inventory? Still full. So I have to hoof it back? No way. So somehow my ship teleported back to the start. Wow. Well, early access, folks. But anyways, what I was going to say is thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed yourselves watching this video yet again. I look forward to seeing all of you in the next video. And you all have a great day. Bye-bye. For those interested at the end of the episode here, I made it back and safe. And it looks like our ship is here, which is kind of nice. I'm going to check the fuel just to see how much fuel is left on this thing. Oh, nice. So we saved ourselves some fuel. Oh, that's awesome. How much oxygen is in here? Perfect. But we do have to go back and harvest that other ship. I ate a ration because I needed the stamina. As I was running back, so yeah, but yeah, thanks for watching, and all I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna kind of use this, gonna process all these materials, or I'm just gonna throw this all into here. The food got spoiled. Where else are we? Or I think I picked up spoiled food, which is good. I'm gonna throw these, those. What else do we have in here that we can throw in here? I don't think there's magnesium ore. I think that's it. Okay, so perfect. So I'm gonna do some crafting here. So Promethium ore, we have, how much do we have here? We have 73 on us. Perfect. So we need to make 1, 2, 3. How much do one of these make? 10. And these take 10 pellets. Looks like we got a bunch of fuel made, so let's make 10 of these, and then let's make all of these. I don't think we need the ore for anything, so 10, oh, sorry, this one, shift click this, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, perfect, and let's see here, we should have enough fuel. We also need to craft some magnesium powder, right, which take magnesium ore. So Do we need a magnesium ore? I don't think we do. How much magnesium ore do we have? Cobalt. Where's magnesium? Iron. Crushed stone. Let's make some of this stuff. So we have 46, right? So what's that? Oh, math. 5 times 5 is 25. 30, 35, 40. So 9. Okay, that works. Okay. Nine, right? Yeah, I can do 9 crushed stone. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Perfect. How about silicon ore? Okay. So we can do a couple of these, a couple silicon ingots. How about? Okay, we got 54. Magnesium ore, so we can make 10 of these. Okay, and we're still making that. We got 43 cobalt, so 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, oops, 45, went one too many. So let's actually turn this off. Left click to get rid of one, turn it back on. Okay. I think that's it. So what else can we store? Well, we got more sproutlings. Let's store that in here for now. Because they don't need to be preserved or nothing. Let's put our building materials in here for now as well. So we can free up some space. There's this I want to throw in here, this stuff I want to throw in here. Let's put this stuff in here. Anyways, I will see you in the next episode.